Germany confirms 14 new cases of coronavirus. Germany on Thursday confirmed 14 new cases of the coronavirus in the western state of North Rhine-Westphalia. In a statement, North Rhine-Westphalia's health ministry said at least 14 people from Heinsberg town were tested positive and about 400 people were put in quarantine. There were no deaths reported due to the virus in Germany. But a 47-year-old patient who was being treated in Düsseldorf is in critical condition. According to a previous statement, the number of cases confirmed across the country was 17.